So. This is the spicy breakfast burger from Cold Finger. See, it says spicy right on there. Right on the sticker there. Now, from what I understand, it has jalapeno coins. I don't know what jalapeno coin is. See, let's get that wrapping off here. That's how it looks right there. I figured I'd do this because when I tried to look up stuff for Carl Jr. a few weeks ago, I found very little, surprisingly, on YouTube. There's a jalapeno right there. So this is apparently supposed to have like some spicy sauce and jalapeno coins, as they called it, and their potato, what do they call them? Yeah, whatever. It's their potato wedge things. Tastes pretty good. I think I call it spicy, but I could have a big old jalapeno coin. There is, they like to call them. That's what it is. They're hash rounds. They have several hash rounds in here. I mean, tastes good. I don't think it tastes that much different from a regular breakfast burger, which isn't a bad thing. Your breakfast burgers are probably the best burger in fast food I've ever had. Yes, me wrapping my mouth around the thing taking a long time. Same with a regular breakfast burger, honestly. Our breakfast burgers are freaking big, dude. I'm gonna say the jalapeno coins add a bit of texture, a slight bit of spice. No, overall, it's just. It's just the breakfast burger, which is good. It's the best breakfast burger in the game, you know. But, I don't know, when you say that it's something new, you know, you're expecting something new. You know, the original with jalapeno slices in it. I'm all there for that, but it's a little much to call a new product, you know. But I'd give it a 9 out of 10. I'd give the original breakfast burger a 9.5 out of 10. So, you know,